Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, especially you ladies. It is a great delight that I welcome you here to our festooned arena. Woo! Y'all are here to learn the legend of Colonel Randall Hawkins. And old Scratch here will dutifully deliver that boon unto you. But first, we must speak of the dreaded Mayfield gang. Come to a little understanding. We must unite against our common enemy. See, a long time ago, in a mountain town far, far away, the Mayfield gang terrorized the mountain communities in California. Now their leader was Ox Mayfield, a brute of a man with very little patience for kindness and order. Now he carried with him a revolver that, according to legend, was cursed. Some say it was even haunted by the legendary Ghost Rider himself. Now with this revolver, Ox could shoot the wings off a fly at 1,000 paces. Boom! Boom! So when the colonel defeated Ox, he took that revolver and held on to it for safekeeping. And the Hawkins and the Mayfields been feuding ever since. Now, although Ox was vanquished, his family of thieves and bandits and ne'er-do-wells is still out there causing chaos and strife everywhere they tread. Now you might be wondering, how'd they get to be so ornery? You might be wondering what that smell is. Was that you?
Scratch! Keep it moving!
Sorry, Colonel. He's a stickler for pacing. Now, like I was saying, there's still plenty of Mayfields around these parts. Oh, worst of all is old Phyllis Mayfield, named after his grandmammy. He has an anger burning deep in his heart. His only goal in life is to steal back his grandpappy's revolver and use it to restore his family name to its former infamy. Now you can bet wherever Phyllis goes, there's a couple of those Mayfield goons right behind him backing him up.
Moving along, Scratch!
All right! Hold on to your bonnets, folks. I'm proud to present Colonel Randall Hawkins, Frontier Feats of Wonder!
He now stands before you.
The legend, yes, the man, Colonel Randall Hawkins, the hero of his land. Here he is! When the Mayfields came to raid it, the town that he was from, he fought them single-handedly and won without a gun. He made a fool of Ox Mayfield and he put him on the run. Now villains, they hold grudges. This feud had just begun. Feud had just begun. Yep, that is the origin story of the Hawkins-Mayfield feud. They have been nemesis ever since. Their run-ins are notorious and well known throughout the town of Calico and beyond. Like the time old Ox tried to steal the colonel's prize sow.
Piggy, woo! Go to market!
The colonel's favorite pig. Or the time he tried to trick the colonel out of his fancy covered wagon. Well, it was a very nice wagon. Or the time he tried to kidnap Tabby. Oh, wait a minute. Scratch is getting ahead of himself. The colonel's always telling me,
Scratch, don't get ahead of yourself.
Scratch, don't get ahead of yourself.
See, y'all haven't even met the colonel's daughter. And with him is his daughter, as able as can be. Oh, she's made a grizzly bear her pet when she was only 3. Yep, when Tabby was just a little sprout wandering in the forest, she came face to face with the fiercest beast Mother Nature ever turned out. Now Tabby was never one to run from a fight, so they took to wrestling, and in the blink of an eye, she bested that bear with her mountain might. Now, everybody knows, come on, yeah, let's hear it. Everybody knows how Davy Crockett killed a bear when he was only 3. Well, in my opinion, Tabby did him one better. She rode that bear into town, put on a parade for all the town to see before setting him free. From time to time, she calls the bear when she gets in a bind. She knows that he is always there, he's never far behind. And now we join our hero, his daughter and her bear, performing feats of wonder as you just sit and stare. Hey, y'all!
I know, but Tabby's important, and you're dead.
Baby boy! Quit fooling around. It's showtime!
Yeah! A life of adventure does have its effect. The skills they possess were cultivated by a lifetime of peril and necessity. Frontier living has an edge that will sharpen all who embrace it. Watch out, Davy Boy! Woo! Well, I suppose I ought to introduce you to Davy Boy. You can tell how the Colonel feels about his daughter's boyfriend by how he makes him wear that smelly old bear rug.
Scrat! We're wasting these good folks' time. The bear don't need no intro.
I'm sorry, Colonel. I'm sorry. Tabby will demonstrate how her courage is sharper than the Colonel's knives. And they're sharp, y'all. Oh! Ah! Whoa!
Davy Boy! I'm running out of knives!
Yes, Colonel. Sorry, Colonel. Oh,
ooh!
Davy Boy! Davy Boy! Are you fooling around again? Davy Boy, you dunderhead! You're supposed to be in the bear costume! Oh! Davy Boy, you stink!
Sorry, Colonel.
Just don't add up. Skunk Mayfield! Well! You're big, but you're dumb.
Huh?
The son of Mayfield alive or otherwise has ever defeated me.
Did you see you?
Curly Mayfield! You and 10 gallons of crazy in a 5-gallon bucket. No. I've still got you, Lick Mayfield. I got a pistol for each of your sorry hides.
All right, Hawkins. Today's the day you're gonna pay for what you've done to Ox. I'm here to take back what belongs to the Mayfield family. Now, where is the pistol? The one you stole from Ox?
Phyllis Mayfield, is that you?
It's Phil, it's not Phyllis, it's Phil.
Look, I never stole nothing, Phyllis.
Well, I ain't here to talk.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, look, something.
Visit your old friend Scratch.
Hey, Phyllis!